thus far. After a clean start in the Daytona prototype, Seth Ingham went off track and came back on in spectacular fashion, taking out one of the GT title contenders.
Douglas.